10 of April on a sunny afternoon. The Titanic left South Hamilton, each one was happy as bride and groom. No one thought of danger or what their fate may be, until a gruesome icebreak caught 1,500 perished in the sea. It was early Monday morning, just about the break of day. Captain Smith called for help from the Carpathia, and it was many miles away. Everyone was calm and silent, asked each other what that trouble may be. Not thinking the death was leaking beyond upon that northern sea. The Carpathia received the wireless SOS, in distress. Come at once, we are sinking. Make no delay and do your best. Get your lifeboat all in readiness, cause we are going down very fast. We have saved the women and the children, and try and hold out to the land. You know, at last they called all the passengers, told them to hurry to the deck. Then they realized that the mighty Titanic was on out there, be a wreck. They load the lifeboats one by one, taking women, children from the shore. The poor men were left to care for themselves, but they sure paid a hero's part. You know, they stood out on that sinking deck, and it was all in great despair. You know, accidents may happen most any time, and we know not when and where. The music played as they went down on that dark blue sea, and you could hear the sound, that familiar hymn, singing near, oh my God, to thee. If in hell, oh my God, to thee. Titanic went down.